Hello everyone, today I am your teacher and I am going to teach you and illustrate you how future indefinite is going to. We use words and we don't have a clear meaning of that. Today I am going to show you about these things. First, in future indefinite, you can see the formula, the formation of sentence, how we can make sentence. First we will use subject, then we will extract from an object. The question comes, what is this? It shows present and future. Whatever we talk about future, we will use that. It has two usage. Today I am going to teach you about that. So, first is, things we cannot control, they come as facts. Like Eid is fact. Every year Eid has to come and it has particular date. Like Eid will come on 31 October, like that. That means that is perfect time that we are going to use it. Like I have a sentence for you that is not working. Pakistan will make progress in a year. That means it's a fact. Another use I'm going to tell you about indefinite is that when we have something like I have my opinion, you have your opinion, everyone has its own opinion. When we share our opinions, we have to use that also. Like I suppose Pakistani team will win in the against India. That is my opinion. No one ever, if you don't have any idea about Pakistan, no one knows who will win Pakistan's match. But it is going to happen. Second use is that. Give you, otherwise I have to go forward.